play for Tracy because Pete gave me a call, Tracy, just to let you know that he's always going to love you. For the rest of his life, Pete says that he'll be loving you. But if things happen to go wrong on June 6th, Pete hopes that you keep going. You hold on and you keep the family together, Tracy. And Pete doesn't want to be a weight around your neck, but he'll be loving you always and thinking of you. So this is for you.
Didn't they always say we were?